And in my next lecture, we shall discuss about those non-ideal conditions and the impact of those non-ideal conditions. Thank you.